Good morning, YouTube viewers. My friends, how are you today? We're gonna make bean sprouts with tofu and spicy chicken and pork. I marinated it with sesame oil, salt and pepper, rice wine, oyster sauce, and sriracha hot sauce. That's our bean sprouts. That's our crunchy tofu, ginger and garlic, scallions, carrots and pepper, jalapeno and poblano, and our white onion. Okay, let's start cooking. I think our oil is ready. Our ginger and garlic, then our onion. Ginger, garlic, onion. Now we can add our chicken and pork marinated. Our marinated chicken and pork. Let's mix it up. Mixy, mixy, we gotta mixy. Hot and spicy chicken and pork marinated in rice wine, oyster sauce, soy sauce, salt and pepper, sesame oil, I marinated it for about 2 hours so the meat can absorb all the flavor. Smells good already. Okay, let's wait for the meat to cook. Okay, let me add this pepper and the carrots. There you go. Then you add the green onion. I know it takes longer to cook. Wow, smell good. Delicious. Okay, we're gonna cover it for 2 or 3 minutes and we'll be back. Okay, now let me check. Wow, delicious. That's not so good. That's not so good. Let me cook the meat a little bit longer, maybe a few more minutes, and we'll be back. Okay, now we can add the bean sprouts.